Alright guys and gals, this is Norman. I'm back with some more zombies. Now, haven't been playing this all that much due to playing a lot of multiplayer. And then just playing random stuff and then being busy working and all that. Just finally got back around to it. I'm gonna play some more on the giant. I've been checking out the new map and I keep having weird issues happen. So I haven't got a video of that up yet. Fair, I give you something that I know I shouldn't have those weird issues. Because, I've been playing the giant since it was first released way back on World at War. Alright. Yeah. So, might as well talk a little bit about what's going on. So, multiplayer, at least the Call of Duty multiplayer, is probably going to slow up to hardly a trickle on my channel just because I live on campus and there's a slight problem once school starts up of we have way more people on campus. Our internet slows up to the point where you can't do jack squat. It feels on multiplayer. So it's gonna be mostly single player stuff or like some computer multiplayer. I can get away with that. I definitely did before, but like shooter multiplayer where timing and all that stuff is really necessary. That kind of becomes a thing that I can't do. There's times when it works out, which I'll be trying every once in a while to play, so it's just not something I can do all that often when, you know, there's no real good access to solid internet.
Ah, yes. I've been waiting for this opportunity.
Alright, let's...
My God, what have I done?
Nine. We'll do it.
Stop it.
I don't usually do this, but...
Breathe. It's okay.
But yeah, it's okay. Sadly one of those things that I've got to deal with.
This is what you have to do.
I would totally try and set up my own system and not worry about it, but they kind of get really pissy when you do that. Me still living on campus, just it's best for my situation right now. I got a job that actually covers my housing expenses, so I saved quite a bit of money and whatnot by living on campus. And it's just convenient, so that's why I keep doing it. So, I just put up with the internet going shitty. So, that's also part of the reason why I'm switching to 3 uploads a week setup and making it later in the day. My plan is to have the videos set up the night before, uploaded a whole 9 yards, so it's scheduled for the next day at 6 p.m. And if there's any problems, I should have a full, day to figure that out. But, yeah. That should definitely make it so the uploads are actually being consistent and getting up on time, even with actual classes happening and stuff. It should be pretty solid because of the fact that I really don't have to worry about having a video up every day. So that cuts down on my editing time overall. It makes it so I can do better editing and I can go through... I need to mess with the audio settings. There we go. That might be too low. There. We'll do it right about there. But anyways, like I was saying, that allows me to give you guys a lot better content being uploaded and whatnot, which is important to me. I don't want to be given shit content all the time, or not uploading content. Oh, and that is literally the one thing we do not want up there. Well, We're gonna see how long we can go without Jug down here. That's great. But, yeah. So I'm hoping that all this goes pretty solid. I don't see too many issues. I should be able to get a backlog of videos for when, like, exams and stuff are coming around and stuff like that, where I need to be concentrating on my schoolwork over making videos. Because, especially here at the beginning, I'll have a little bit extra free time. There we go. Sorry. I keep getting quiet because I'm concentrating, trying not to. Trying not to get myself killed here. It's actually working pretty well. Don't usually use the L car, but it's going solid.
I will bring death from afar.
There we go. I think I might try like the M8. Just because it's a pretty solid gun and can put it down. So double tap. See, ideally what we want is mule kick to go over there. Because then we have speed cola, double tap, and quick revive. Yeah, so I'm trying to think what else is going on with the channel and whatnot. Really, the biggest thing is changing from Monday through Friday at 1 p.m. to Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 6 p.m. Mountain Time. Alright, so we got puppies. Where are you? My quick scoping is a little off.
Do you feel corpses?
That was a good one. I just want to level up all my guns on here so that I don't have to worry about it anymore. Because I got guns leveled up, but that's on the PC.
There was a time I relished the opportunity to kill Zohor.
I wouldn't mind like an ICR here because I can actually level that up. Oh, this is gonna suck without Jug though. So if you guys have seen my other videos of this, you'll know that I like to run. I figured out this new strategy that makes it really nice. I don't open this door at all. I just run here and I use the traps, and I was getting decent rounds, mid-range rounds doing that. Whew. I love that feel. So, that's good points. Nice. Every shot. Oop, not that shot. There's another good one. I just love the pilot. Never ending pilot. Alright, let's go see if we can't get the ICR. Because I can actually unlock upgrades for that one right now. I can't remember what else I can. But. Yeah. Go for the one you can do, right? That's not what I want. Oh, fuck. Double fisting snipers. That was surprising.
There is much work to be done.
Come on, give it to me. Give me an ICR. DMP, nope. We will run HVK in the Dracolum. We will buy the VMP or the Vector once we get to a point where we're actually needing ammo to buy ammo regularly. I just want the ICR because, like, it's one I can upgrade and it's perfect for this.
A quick death is your only reward.
Come on. I don't know how well this strategy is going to work without Jug, because I usually take a hit, a couple hits in later rounds. Oh wow. You guys, this is just so easy feeling right now. It's weird. I'm listening to a podcast and stuff too. So if I randomly laugh and I don't explain, it's probably something funny was said. I apologize. I just was doing it to kind of speed this along time-wise. Come on. Let's go. Give me the ICR. Literally begging for one gun. One single gun. I honestly feel like it should be a wall gun, too. Don't pop to the back. Don't do it. Don't do it. Where'd he go? Where'd it go? It pops to the back of my strategy. Screws me. Oh, that's good. This is doable. Is it right here? Come on, give me the ICR. I mean, oh, there it is. It's like, I haven't even seen it in here.
I am to survive my journey. I must master all weaponry. I am the bringer of death.
Literally just wants to give me everything but.
Double points!
Double points at least. We'll probably run out before the round starts.
Hey, Maker. Exactly,
that's a semi-usable one here.
You dare to part me, minion?
Alright. This, that right there was a little hairy.
I have triumphed. I will triumph again. I cannot survive without the bullets.
All right.
A shall extract their teeth. Fight.
Come on, there we go. It just does not want to give it to me.
This will give us a fighting chance.
This might not go very well. I'm using so much just to try and get a single weapon. Haymaker will be good for dogs, though.
They have returned. Changed.
Come at me.
Should be training.
Sit down. Fetch, puppy, fetch. Shit.
Pain is over. There.
I just want a gun that I can upgrade or unlock upgrades for. Again, totally think the ICR should be a wall gun. Because it really doesn't feel that great. Anyways. Come on. Give me something to shoot at. There we go. Oh, and I will probably be doing more Shell Shock Live. And I'm trying to get a buddy to get golf with friends and start doing that. Because that looks like a ton of fun. I already have it. I just haven't been playing it because I kind of wanted to play it with friends. Alright, there we go. Wonder how many shots are just going to magically go through a chest cavity. Alright. There we go.
Flesh from their bones.
Come on. Come on. Usually I'm trying to get the snipers. Dang.
One by one, all will fall.
Just be nice. No, guess not. Maybe I'll just turn this into a sniper holdout. Yeah. I could definitely do that because that's what we'll do. Because it doesn't want to give me what I want. We will change the name of the game. From this point on, we only use snipers. Unless, of course, it gives me the ICR after I say this, just because that's something that would happen. Oh, that was an intense collateral. Fire sale.
Fire sale. Good fortune comes to those who wait. How I have waited. So much damage for such a lightweight weapon.
Now watch, it doesn't give me the Dracone back.
I have seen this before. I will see it again.
Yep.
They will submit.
The Gorgon. There we go.
Alright,
so we got Dracone and Locust. Never ending fun. there. Nothing but hits. Come on. You're coming? Ooh. Oh, shit. A no-scope. Failed me there. What the heck is with these ones that just take a bullet? I remember, does the PS... Yeah, I don't remember if PS6 pops up. Ever. Fuck off. We'll do this.
We must remember, correlation is not causation.
What? This is... Yeah, a little easy.
Come, demons! Embrace your death!
Not a mess, like that. Alright. Run. Run, little man, run. Actually, we should see. If we can, we should have monkeys. Just in case. Nope. Well, I was giving it one shot. On that one. Let's see here. Come on. There we go. So now we got quick revive, speed, double tap.
That
should
is
be
all.
Good to go. Come on. Let's see here. Where are you? Oh, total mess. There we go. All right, I'm ready for you guys. Doggies! Already?
The hounds of hell are knocking on our door.
Here we go. Puppies! Well done.
Max ammo! There was a time I relished the opportunity
right.
to kill
Well, the might as well hit this.
No longer.
Not like we need to hold on to that. Don't go back there. I mean, it doesn't really matter. I was just hoping to get monkey bombs. Bye. There we go. This is... getting interesting. My shots are getting progressively worse. Yeah. Ooh. There we go. Yep, it went back there, of course. We'll see how long we can go without jug and snipers. And only snipers. Let's see. To remove the temptation of grenades. Just got rid of them. This is just... See, this is something I wouldn't mind seeing, like, Optic Kamaj get... do a thing on. Do some sniper-only zombie gameplay. You can tell I'm used to movement of players. Because I haven't played for a long time. I put him next to him where I'm expecting him to move to before I pull the trigger. That was not to make a point for the record. It's not bad. Hold the locust in reserve. Because we can mow down like a pretty substantial group. With it. Actually, we're getting to the point where we should probably use the locust to save Dracone ammo for if we get into a bit of a bind. There we go. Just don't want it blocking my view. It's actually a pretty good method of just mowing down a good site. If I ever get a group of friends together and do a, or just get a group and we're doing some zombies and we're running routes, I will probably do this setup. Oh. And then I start talking and forget what I'm doing and get myself down. Oh wait, fuck, wasn't gonna use that. Alright, well, if you guys don't mind, I'm nuking. Give myself a chance to go through and at least get double tap and speed. Really? Now I can't power slide, that's weird. What the hell? Stop. Just slide. It's not that hard.
Who does not like the root beer? Anyone who has been driven to insanity by that cursed song. The rush is so invigorating. Savor your death.
That was close to being a problem. Just to get them stacked up. Okay, we're nuking. That was a little too frisky. Jeez. Just die! They just didn't want to stop coming. So I think we're going to be lucky to get to around 20 here with that jug. I could prolong this by using the traps. But that doesn't seem really in the spirit of a sniper's game. Come on. Where are you fuckers? Alright, so yeah, if we make it around 20, I'm going to be surprised, but this is, you know, not a bad little run around. Doggies! Already? Seems like it's not taking that many rounds. Well, I suppose it's been 5. Those 5 rounds seem to go pretty quick. Where are you? Let's see here. Come on. Nice. Cooper. Come on. So, if you guys want to see any specific challenge video, or you guys want to see me make this challenge more difficult, leave a comment down below telling me what and why. I'll totally consider it. I love zombies. Like, one of my favorite games. Game types, but I'm still waiting on someone to make it like epic mech zombie game. Oh, that would be great. Wow, that was actually quite sad. Come on, there we go. Concentration.
I have lived this before.
Concentrate.
I live it again.
It's time. Need more vodka. Oh shit, and we're down. Yeah. Oh hey, wait, that's round 20, because dogs. Hey! Alright, so we had 484 kills, 2 downs, 1 revive, 110 headshots. Not the greatest headshot ratio for running snipers, but. I was also going pretty center mass for most of my shots. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. This is Northman. Have a good one.